A man is fighting for life, his hand almost severed after being attacked with an axe and machete in a Sydney home invasion. The victim's family says if he survives, he could be brain damaged.
In the small lounge room of their Lumia home, the Burgess family had no defence against the four men who burst in, armed with knives, a machete and an axe. 25-year-old Kesley Burgess tried to fight back. He's now fighting for his life.
The first person they swung at was my mum, then my brother came out to defend her and they've chopped him to bits. They've cut him to bits. Like, I got home, he was laying on the lounge room floor, there was just blood everywhere, he couldn't even breathe, he was white.
Brother Jacob Burgess had just left home to celebrate his birthday when the men broke in around midnight.
All we heard was a lot of yelling and screaming.
I heard this big bang and then someone just went, yeah, they squealed, they like screamed really loud.
Kesley lost litres of blood in the attack, suffering deep cuts to his arms, legs and body.
The most serious injuries was indeed the left wrist, which was all but amputated.
Police performed emergency first aid. His girlfriend and mother are now by his side in intensive care.
They bring him back now, but they said even if he comes through, the chances of brain damage aren't... I don't know, it's just not right.
The four attackers of Pacific Islander appearance ran from the home. Neighbours heard the screech of tyres. Police believe the men thought they could find drugs or money in the home.
But Kesley's friends and family say the 25-year-old was well-liked and well-respected. They've branded the four men who did this gutless.
He worked at a pub as a security guard for 6 years. Like, he was loved by everybody. He's never done wrong by no one.
Daniel Sutton, 10 News.